gets off. Oh, beautiful ball to Barmby. He's through on goal, squares it, 1-0. Craig Hignett, the scorer. And the stadium erupts. Hignett gets the praise, but what a beautifully weighted ball by Jan Fiertoft. Here's the build-up again. Just look at this. First time layoff by Fiertoft. Barmby racing through. I think Craig Hignett had given, he's running in support out of the picture now, but I think he'd given up. He thought Barmby was going to go all the way. Here comes the cross. A right-footed shot into the top right-hand corner. Karim, no chance at all. It's Middlesbrough 1, Chelsea 0.